There are five activity types that you can add to project plans. You can add activities one at a time or batch import multiple activities simultaneously. To add a new activity, click Activity, Add New Activity. You need to provide a name for the activity. By default, the activity is set as a task with an open status, and the company name and assigned person are automatically generated by your sign-in details. Select the location in the project where the activity will take place. The work schedule is defined in the administration settings. Duration, finish date, and crew size are also preset. You can adjust them as needed. For details, select the work breakdown structure and optionally enter a description. When done, click Save. To import multiple activities into your project plan, click New Activity, Import Activities. For the first time import, click Download the Activity List Template and then open the spreadsheet with Microsoft Excel. In the template, replace the example entries with your actual activities, one activity per row, and save the file. Then click Select File to select the spreadsheet. Click Start Import to upload the activities. If the import file has any errors, they are listed here so that you can fix them and re-import. When finished, click Done. Now the imported activities are available for viewing and editing as shown here.